Alright, we here once again.
Oh yeah. We're live in the building, man. You know, fan interaction. He just had another one of y'all recognize, you know what I'm saying? Let us know if y'all see yourselves here.
What's hitting?
Got a lot of stuff. I mean, I was gonna show the real experience, but like, I got caught up type shit. So.
Oh. Alright, run it.
Alright, what's up, y'all? We back. I'm gonna be honest, I thought I was gonna be in there filming, but as you can see, it's not all mine, by the way, but as you can see.
Nigga, you supposed to tell him it is.
Nah, I'm not gonna do that to him. I'll be honest to the people. But I'll be honest that I really came up on this right here. But anyway, yeah, like.
One band, two band, three band, four band, five band, six bands.
You know, and he came up with some stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the hall. Right here.
Alright, we back at the crib, y'all. What's good? And I'm gonna just show you guys what I caught from the Stussy sale. And I'm gonna be honest, the footage I got for the sale wasn't good because as soon as I got in, I immediately, like, I just started scavenging. You know, I'm just trying to go to the racks, I went to the accessories, I went to the outerwear, trying to grab whatever I can. And I did end up getting some cool stuff. So next time, I'm gonna try to hit the sale and really give you the, you know, like the full POV footage. Just so y'all can see what's going on. Second thing I want to say, shout out to the person who recognized me at the sales. I feel like I always get recognized at these. Appreciate you. Third thing I want to say is I really do enjoy doing these like haul videos and stuff of me going to the Stussy sales. But I've noticed the lines are mad long now and the tickets be selling out. And maybe I'm the problem since I'm making these videos and shit, you know? But whatever. Let me just show you guys what I caught though. So yeah, first things first. Okay, first things first is I just caught this long sleeve right here, and it has like these lips on the front, Stussy on the back. But what I really want to show you guys is the graphic. If as you look at it, it's actually a Phonic shirt, so the lips spell out Stussy. You can see right there. And as someone that was in ESL when I was younger, who had trouble speaking English, and now I'm just, well, I guess I'd be stuttering a little bit and whatever. The shirt connected with me. That was really unique. So yep, I got that. Long sleeve was like $20. And the next thing I got, something light. It's just this plaid yellow button down that we got going on. Nothing crazy, but I do like, you know, sometimes I want to get a little soft boy look. And I know like Stussy, their prices for these, like for retail might be like what, like 130-ish. So getting it for 15 or 50, my bad. Oh, you know what? Why not? So yeah, real simple pickups for those. Okay, next thing I copped was these Stussy Nyko over trousers. And if you've seen these on the website, they always drop like new colorways. Like I think for this season, they even got like camo colorway going on. But really cool ski parachute type pants. Some of the details is right here, we do have an embroidery of the Stussy right here. Drawstring pockets right here that are adjustable. Adjustable over here too. And on both sides of the leg, and real nice snap pockets going on the side. I paid $50 for this, which is like way below retail, so super big come up. And shout out to the person. I literally saw someone holding it and I was like, yo, can I get that? And they're like, I'll let you know, and they let me know, so shout out to you. All right, next thing I was able to find there, they do have collabs at the sale too. And one of the more recent collabs, this is an older one, is the Art Legacy Stussy collab. Shirt is real simple, but honestly what makes me like this is this blue dye garment that they got going on. And honestly the feel of the shirt feels different from the other Stussy shirts. You can tell it's been dyed. You can even see it within the tag right here, dyed size medium. And unfortunate though, as you can see right here, there's a little like black marks going on. So when you go to the sales, like always check the shirts because sometimes there might be holes or whatever. And yeah, and also the pricing on this one, it wasn't really a sale. I ended up paying like I think $50 for this, so a little steep. Okay, next thing I got, and definitely one of my favorite kind of clothes that Stussy's been kind of making, they made it like a series, just like those loose gauge sweaters. So this one right here is actually the two-tone colorway. So we got this green mixed with the blue going on, and I actually own this already, but the thing is they had it on sale, so I kind of just wanted to buy on sale. And maybe I'll like get rid of my other one just so I feel better about the price I paid. Because I did pay full price when it first came out just because I really wanted it. But yeah, no, I really do like the way this colorway hits. You can really see the way the dyes intertwine. Here it is on body. Really cool layering piece. I'm not gonna lie, this is not gonna keep you warm, because it is like, you know, you really do see the loose gauging going on. So yeah, but really cozy, really clean. I really, really do like the mix. These are honestly two of my favorite colors, so I had to cop. And then on a similar note, I was able to get this freaky garment too. This is actually a cream hooded version of the loose knit. So it goes all the way around. Yeah, you can see it. Little drawstrings on the top. Here it is on body. And honestly, when I saw it, I wasn't too convinced. And then I tried it on body, and I was like, yeah, this is, I like the way I feel in this. This feels fun. So yeah, for the sweater, I ended up paying, I think I paid like 70, and for this one I paid like 80. So definitely way below retail, so I do find it worth it. So yeah. Next thing I caught was this little Sherpa fleece vest from Stussy, and I remember when they dropped this in the past season, so being able to get it for way below retail was really nice. Picked this up for like 75, I think. So yeah, if you look up close, we just got this real nice stripe lining going on, and then after that we got the pockets. It's almost like this ombre dye going on all around. I really do like the infusion of the blue one right here. I think it's really clean. Low-key, if it was just this colorway, I feel like that would hit way better if these were kind of separated. But I could rock with the stripe. Pocket on the side too. And Stussy has been doing vests like this, but, and they're actually reversible. But this one isn't reversible, as you can see. So a little unfortunate. But yeah, had to pick it up. Here it is on body. I don't be wearing vests like that, but ever since I caught that other one, I was like, you know what, I can kind of rock with it. I think it looks good over a hoodie. Real calm, clean, keep you warm type. Even though the winter is ending, I figured why not. You always got a shot for the next season, you feel me? Okay, last thing I was able to find, and if you've been following the channel, you know I love these jackets, and you know I buy them just to spite that one guy too. So we got another shell jacket in the slime, lime, green colorway. And you know how I feel about these jackets. This one, definitely not my favorite color, but I think, I don't know, when I first saw it, I was like, I don't know, this is kind of like a, I feel like I'm a like crossing guard or something with the colorway. But when I tried it on, I feel like it's more green and slimy than yellow-ish, if you know what I'm saying. Like, I feel like in the light, this hits real good. And I was able to pick this up for $100, which is way, like, that's what, like, $80 shipping in retail, so pretty good come up in my opinion. It's like, this is one of the first things I saw. I literally ran to the accessory area, I saw it, snatched it. I saw someone snatch a brown colorway in front of me. I was low-key hot, but it is what it is. So yeah, next two things I cop, these are probably my favorite pickups of the day. Like, this was the W of the whole haul. I was able to pick up this bucket hat right here for $20. It's the like crochet knit type one. You can see like the pattern that's going on all around. And you might not think this is that crazy. And the reason I like it so much is I actually had the S-Link. I've worn it in a couple of videos before. But when I wear hats, I honestly wear it just so I can kind of like do my hair. I don't really think I look good in hats. But it wasn't until I wore this bucket hat where I feel like I looked all right. Like, I'd wear it like this, kind of have my hair hanging out, do a little Asian K-pop type with my shits just right there. And yeah, honestly, this bucket hat and the other one that I lost, like, I just like the way I feel in it. I just be feeling good. And like, that's the best type of clothing, you know? So I was so happy that I was able to find one. All right, lastly, I'm pretty sure I was the only person to pick this up. So I'm really proud about this one. And honestly, this is my first time seeing it too. But you know, you got the Stussy Skull ski mask, the shyster right here. Yup, with the eye holes, you can see through here and you can see through the mouth. And I'm pretty sure there's only one of these there. I saw, I was like, yep, let me get that. Ended up paying like, what, like, I think like $30 for that. So yeah, this is some real old shit. Shout out to Stussy. I really do like when they use this skull, what's it called? Logo there's, I feel like it's one of their underrated ones. Here it is on. I look ridiculous. I look like a Fortnite character. I'm just gonna let this hang in my room, put it as decoration and stuff, because it's just a very silly item. So yeah. This is kind of a, I didn't get this at the Stussy sale, but I did also get this knit sweater. I found it at the archive. It's just the skull on like a knit, one of the knit blanks that they use. But if you look closely, you can actually see these are like Chanel patches. It feels really good. It's not just like embroidery going on. There's a whole, you know, you can feel like, I'm gonna call it felt going on. Okay, and while we at it, I might as well show off another pickup that I got that I didn't find at the sale, but it's Stussy too. And a shout out to someone commenting it, that they said they bought this colorway because I had the cheetah print and the white colorway and the leopard. And then I ended up getting this other colorway, the brown mesh trucker jacket. And this is the one I originally wanted just because, like, from far away, it kind of just looks like you're rocking like a brown zip up. But when you really get close, you can start to see the leopard print, and how subtle it is was what really attracted me. I just feel like it's low-key a wild piece, but it's not, you know what I'm saying? Because there's from far away, you can't really tell. So here it is on body, and yeah, as you can see, it is like a mesh material that's going on all around, so you can find it's kind of breezy, but it's also so tightly knit with the mesh that you can't even tell. And I feel like this is one of the coolest things Stussy's done. I hope they do more kind of like jackets like this. It don't gotta be animal print though, they could switch it up, but yeah, I feel yeah, right here, you can tell the straight cheetah, straight leopard, like snow leopard. This one, we got a little, I'm gonna say Amazon leopard going on, Australian leopard, whatever it may be. So yeah. Okay, I got like two more items to show. So my younger brother went with me. He actually, like, I'm surprised my mom let him skip school so he can come to the sale, which is crazy because she'd never let me do that. But I digress. But he didn't have his card, so I had to pay for him, and so he had to sell me back. But since I had to pay for him, I'm gonna use the stuff that he caught for my video. So this is something that he bought over there, which is these I'm gonna call these velveteen floral daisy flower pants going on. And it's pretty much just all over print going around on the Stussy big old jean. If you ever seen that blank that they use, here's the tag on the side for more details. But the crazy thing is, like, these pants are mad heavy. Like, look, it's damn near like having a blanket, which is crazy. Let me show you this right here. You can have a picnic on this. Like, that's how crazy these pants are. Like, literally, if you're cold and you're in the storm, bro, this is a solid blanket. I'm not gonna lie. You can go on a date with these, take off your pants, put it on the picnic grass, take out the charcuterie board. You know, like, you can really do all that with these pants. So they did charge them a lot, I'm not gonna lie. Like, they said the price, I think they wanted like, I want to say like 150 for it, and I was kind of looking at him like, I don't know, but he's like, he wanted it, so end up picking it up. I mean, I'll give him props, because as a ninth grader, I was definitely not bold enough to rock something like this. All right, and then another thing that my brother copped were these pants right here. They're almost like these crinkle, kind of looks like a tire pattern going on all around. So they're pretty much like dress pants, but what I do like about the fact that he picked these up is I actually got the blazer. So these are the matching pants for the blazer right here. So yeah, I bought this a while ago at a Stussy sale for mad cheap. And this was like my go-to like corporate fit, like if I had to go to like a company meeting or whatever it may be. So now that he got the pants, like, I might have to borrow it just so I can get the full fit off. All right, with that said, I wanna appreciate you all for watching. I'm gonna do another one of these videos. Yep, I'm gonna farm these sales, I'm gonna be honest. But next time I'll actually get like better footage just so you can see what it's like. You can see me digging, just the conversations we're having. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment. I'm gonna do more videos. Appreciate the love. Have a great night.